What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for life, first of all. I'm thankful for my family and my friends, those that I love and those who love me. And also, I must say, I'm thankful to be here teaching at Young Men's Preparatory Academy, and I'm thankful for the awesome students who I get to teach every single day.
What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Well, that I have students doing a video like this, going around the school and actually exercising their interest and knowledge. And I'm actually thankful for my family also. My nephew, two this year. I'm thankful for so many things, just for being alive, especially after this hurricane, having electricity, having running water, having so many different things that we take for granted. But also just being alive here today and hopeful and wishful. Sometimes it's something that small, but that can make the whole difference in the world. It's like just having a little bit of hope as you wake up in the morning to make a difference or do something that you'd like to do. So those are the things I'm thankful. There's a lot more, but I don't want to take up all your video.
Mr. Bloom, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family, I'm thankful for my friends, and I'm especially thankful for my students.
What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
I'm thankful for my life and my mom and my sister.
What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for a family that gives me food, water, and I'm thankful for a house.